Hey, what's up guys, I'm Akash Ahmed for Waqzite, and in today's video we will be creating this kind of amazing 3D text design using Adobe Photoshop. This design is fully customizable. You can change the position of the lens flare, you can change its color, and the best thing is you can also change the text, and this is fully customizable. If you want to download this project file or template, check the link in the video's description. It is absolutely for free. Now let's jump to the video and get started. Okay, so first of all, create new layer. Size is 1950 by 1080 and the resolution is 72 pixels per inch. Click on create. Create new layer and rename it stars. Select the paint bucket tool, make sure your foreground color is black, and then click on the canvas. It will fill the selected layer with black color. Now delete this layer because we don't need it. Also convert this layer into a smart object so we can edit its value later if you want. Go to filter, noise, and choose air noise. Amount is 70% and this option is checked, and then hit OK. Now go to filter, blur, and choose Gaussian blur. Blur it about 2 pixels. And now we need to add extreme contrast and brightness. We can do it with the help of curves or levels, but I think the easiest way is to go to image, adjustment, and choose threshold. Find a decent value, and when you are happy, hit OK. Now the star is ready. Now drag and drop this image into the Photoshop. By the way, you can download all of these images from the link in the video description. Confirm it and change its blend mode to screen. Now go to filter, blur, and choose surface blur. Radius is 100% and the threshold is about 66. Now create a curved adjustment layer on top of it and click on this icon. It will create a clipping mask, and then adjust the curves just like this. Now create a hue and saturation adjustment layer on top of it. Right click on it and choose create clipping mask. Decrease its saturation to minus 30 and hue is to minus 8. Now select all of these layers and group them together by pressing Ctrl G. Let's rename it background. Now grab your type tool, click anywhere on the canvas and type whatever you want. Click on this icon to confirm it, pick the move tool and align the text into the center. Now right click on the layer and choose blending option. In the layer style menu, click on color overlay. Add black color to it and make sure the opacity is 100%. Now click on stroke. The size is 6 and the position is outside. Also change its fill type from color to a gradient. Select this black and white gradient and adjust just like this so it will look like a metallic gradient. I want to select the gradient that I already have created, but you can create it just like the way I show you. Now convert the layer into a smart object. Now because this is face of our text, let's rename it face. Now in order to extrude the text and make it 3D, we will be using a free Photoshop action. With the help of this action, we can easily extrude our model and make it 3D. By the way, you can download this action from the link in the video's description. It is absolutely for free. Once you download it, unzip it and double click on it. Photoshop will automatically install it. Go to Windows and choose action, and there we have. Now make sure this layer is active and play the action that says play me first. It will do few things. Now choose an angle in which you want to extrude your subject. I want to extrude my text in this direction, so I need to choose this action. Play this action few times to get a thick extrusion. When you are happy with the size of extrusion, stop it and scroll back to top. Collapse it and also remove all of these effects from it because we don't need it. Now create a curves adjustment layer on top of it. Click on this icon to create a clipping mask and adjust the curves just like this. Now the text is ready. Select the top layer and drag and drop this image right here. Confirm it and change its blend mode to linear dodge add. Now with the help of move tool, position it into the right place. Drag and drop another image, confirm it, change its blend mode to linear dodge add and position it. Same thing with the last one. Now select all of these layers and group them together by pressing Ctrl G. Rename it lens flares. Now create a hue and saturation adjustment layer on top of it. Right click on it and choose create clipping mask. It will limit the selected layer only on the layer beneath it. Check the colorize option, increase its saturation to 100% and the hue to 200%. To fix this art effect, select this group and change its blend mode to linear dodge add. It will fix the problem. Now we are done. You can also create a hue and saturation adjustment layer on top of everything, and by moving this slider you can change its color. You can also change the text. Double click on this layer, it will open a new document. And here you can edit the text. If it is cutting off like in this case, go to image and click on reveal all, it will fix the problem. Now when you are happy with the text, close the document and save it. Photoshop will update everything for you. And you need to adjust the lens layer in their position. And there we have. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to the channel. Also ring the bell icon so you will get notified whenever I post any video. I'll be catch you in my next one. Till then, peace.